Hello guys, welcome to our channel Fixolic. Without wasting time, let's start our tutorial for the day. Today we'll fix the system auto restart problem which occurs after every software updates. So basically we don't need to restart system each time if the software is not used instantly, but if needed it is wise to restart your system after each update. So I'll guide you today the process how to enable and disable the auto restarting. Please follow with me. Go to search bar, type setting in search bar, click on setting app, go to Windows and security, click on advanced options, click on and off. This will enable and disable your auto restart after each update. I hope this has fixed your problem. If you liked our video, please keep your thumbs up, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. See you soon in the next video. Thank you for watching.